We've been tapped for a search and rescue. The Navy's been flying sorties against rebel positions from its carrier battle group in the Black Sea. Last night, the bad guys got lucky with a SAM and took out one of our F-18s. The pilot and the weapons officers both bailed out before impact, but the rebels picked them up shortly after they activated their beacons. They're being held for interrogation at a farm near the crash site. Your job is to go in and bring them back out alive. Recon photos show the F-18 is still largely intact.
Visual confirmed. cargo. Thank you.